If you like the Matt Riddle segment that they had last week on Friday Night SmackDown, then you can expect to see more promos like that in the future. Last Friday, Riddle told the story on why he wrestles barefoot. WrestlingNews.co was told that Vince McMahon loved the story when he first heard it. McMahon loved the story so much that he led Riddle to tell it on SmackDown. Riddle is allowed to give more input for his promos than most. We previously reported that McMahon had his eye on Keith Lee and Riddle. McMahon specifically compared Riddle to a young Shawn Michaels. A WWE source said Vince likes guys like Shawn who have that rebel mentality, and he sees some of Shawn in Matt. Matt can rub some people the wrong way, but he's a good guy and he will do great when Vince calls him up. I think he's a future world champion. Vince will try to tweak him, but his personality will get him far. There have been no issues with Matt Riddle getting along backstage. At this point, it seems like Riddle is doing just fine on the main roster.